Last Sunday, it was the Allies who knocked off the West Australians in the Origin clash at Subiaco Oval. Sunday, July 2, it's Queensland's turn to lower the West's colours in the big Bank of Queensland state game at the Gabba. You can count on a Queenslander when the men in maroon from the QAFL take on the Sandgropers from the WAFL as the Queenslanders shoot for an historic win. 11:30 a.m. Sunday, July 2, the big state game at the Gabba, also supported by Qantas.
Who's gonna tell you about the great southeast? Nobody but Queensland's own. Who knows best about living in heaven? A magnificent seven. Nobody's who's who's can bring you news you can use, like the one and only seven. We're part of the heart, that's what sets us apart. Nobody knows news like seven.
How does it happen? You're painting a sign or digging a mine, and you strain till you think that you'll burst. You sure got a thirst. A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer, and the best cold beer is Vic. You're leading a van or shoveling sand. You can get it any old how. Matter of fact, I got it now. A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer, and the best cold beer is Vic. Vic Bitter.
I don't know why I love you, but I do. I don't know why I cry so, but I do. I only know I'm lonely, and that I want you only. I don't know why I love you.
9:30 tonight, meet two crooks who need
faith.
Eric Idle and Crackers Robbie Coltrane.
We're nuns.
Together in all sorts of strife.
Charlie!
Nuns on the Run, then Peter Sellers in the party tonight on 7.
The star of the new Batman Forever, Val Kilmer.
He's only a great murderer.
In the first run blockbuster acclaimed by the critics.
Come on, kill her.
With Joanne Wally Kilmer.
Kill me.
Kill me again. Premieres Sunday on 7.
These are the times that we move through.
Chill out at Brassers. From the undisputed grandmaster of blues comes a new album, John Lee Hooker. Chill out.
One of these days, things gonna change.
Featuring Carlos Santana, Van Morrison, and Booker T. Jones. There's nothing better than to chill out with John Lee Hooker. Buy it at Brassers now.
If you have a green thumb or would like to get one, then the Queensland Home Garden Expo is the place to be from June 30 to the 2nd of July. The Nambour Showgrounds will be transformed with over 200 exhibitors, stunning plant displays and experts to talk to, along with everything you could possibly need in your garden. A special attraction this year, the magnificent Chelsea Flower Show.
To discover more of the Great Southeast, listen to Brisbane 4KQ. Proudly brought to you by 7 Nightly News.
I don't know why I love you, but I do. I don't know why I cry so, but I do. I only know I'm lonely, and that I want you only. I don't know why I love you.
Hi, kids.
How was your day at school?
Oh, great, Mum.
Done your homework?
Love talking to myself. Maybe you'd like to hear about my day. Hello, darling. How was your day? Oh, lovely.
Daddy, I had right in the middle of something. I'm flat to the border. So much work.
Right.
What happened?
The power's gone. Looks like we'll have to eat out.
Yeah.
Jean-Claude Van Damme. Two of them. Don't do a double take.
These were our parents. Look at them.
The Muscles from Brussels is twice the man he used to be, delivering a deadly double bill. Guaranteed to thrill.
You need more now than you ever had.
It's a double-strength dose of Van Damme.
Trust me.
In one huge movie, Double Van Damme. Double Impact, 8:30 Monday on 7.
How does it happen? You're down in a mine, or painting a sign, or straining till you thought you'd burst.
You sure got a thirst.
A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer, and the best cold beer is Vic. You're leading the band, lending a hand. You can get it any old how.
Matter of fact, I got it now.
A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer, and the best cold beer is Vic. Vic Bitter.
You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move
woman,
it.
Woman, you're nice, sweet, fantastic. Move up on a bit, yes, you move it. Pony woman, you're nice, sweet, fantastic. Reach up on a bit, move a bit, Titanic.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
He's a pillar of the community.
With his threatening phone calls.
Somebody out there has got a grudge against him. I'd like to know who before it gets out of hand.
Plus, a bolt from the blue for the past.
Isn't it time you told Tom?
Top Australian drama, Blue Healers at 8:30. Then, the deadliest virus known to man.
Ebola virus.
Could change Chicago hope forever.
What have you given me?
If ever they needed each other.
You're all nuts!
It's now. Discover the drama, 9:30 Tuesday on 7.